The Gibson County man accused of stabbing his mother to death and leaving her body in a wooded area to use insanity as a defense. Attorneys for David Crow filed the papers in Gibson Circuit Court. Police say Crow stabbed Viola Clardy on the patio of her home October 6th, then wrapped her body in sheets and pulled the body to an area behind the house. Court documents show Crow confessed to the crime and showed investigators where to find the knife he used. Crow remains in the Gibson County Jail without bond.